Hey, Mr. Davis, did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You learned? Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Spider-Man! Oh, no. Spider-Man! Oh,
Underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. The city definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Underground tried to recruit you.
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Miles, are we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Yeah.
think I'm getting the hang of this.
Civilian being attacked near you.
Please don't. I don't.
Hey!
Stop!
Cop! It's Spider-Man! I'm gonna pound you, kid!
Those guns are for paintball.
Thank you.
molasses. Up here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
Well, remember. We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Check. Subway card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Your do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for
it? It's hard to think of mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
No way to change
some skill sets, right?
Yeah.
Rallying people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Constant vigilance thing, huh? You're for real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Sebastian rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her. Now you're spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the rest.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons
up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
You attacked the wrong rabbit!
driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you?
Shoot each other, all right?
I wasn't
attention. I have to pay attention.
Now! No! You pay for that! We're not scared of you, Spider-Man!
did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Did they push him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge. Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. Back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom? Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted. Neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
That is one shady looking weapons deal.
Come on.
Be more subtle next time. Or, you know, just don't do crimes. Should get before the cops show up. I'm not looking for another vigilante lecture.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. Now there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't theirs. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!